We just entered into a period that will go down as one of the most groundbreaking advances in technology in human history, and that is the AI revolution.
Tonight, we're taking a deep dive into the world of AI.
AI industry being bigger than the automobile industry.
Is your job, my job, at risk?
This is a huge opportunity, and in this video, I'm going to help you guys understand this opportunity, and I'm going to show you some examples of how you can take advantage of it and how you can be first to this trend. Now, if you don't know, my name is Sebastian Georgiou, and my channel is on finance and bettering yourself in general. But here on this channel, we like to make money, and anytime we can find an opportunity to do so, we take advantage. Every time a new technology becomes popular, the people that are at the forefront of that technology, when it does gain popularity, make the most money. Think about internet in the 90s. Think about cryptocurrency in 2009 when it was created. Think about NFTs when they first came out. In all of these industries, if you spotted this trend very early and got in on it in some way, shape, or form, you probably made a ton of money, especially with crypto and NFTs. Now, AI is no different than any of these three. It's a new piece of technology. And in my opinion, I think it's going to be bigger than all three of them, maybe even combined. The point is there's a ton of ways to make money leveraging artificial intelligence. Now, I want you guys to imagine a world where instead of needing to Google a question you have, you can ask your personal assistant that is an AI. And this personal assistant can go through thousands and thousands of articles in a matter of seconds and compile the exact answer to your question in 15 seconds or less. And no, this personal assistant doesn't wake up at 9 a.m. It doesn't complain. It is there 24/7. It does not sleep. It does not charge you. It's extremely cheap and you can use it whenever you want. Imagine a world where you can automatically generate entire PowerPoint presentations with just the topic of what you're going for and a few keywords. And now imagine a world where you can create pictures or copy or sales scripts or any sort of media you can think of without actually having to create it yourself. Well, I would like to say that all of your dreams have came true because we have just started living in that world. Now, in this video, I'm going to list like 8 to 10 business ideas, some that I came up on my own, some that are a little bit more popularized, but I'm gonna list 8 to 10 different businesses that you can start leveraging AI. And this video applies to all ages, all types of people. Whether you're an average Joe and you have no time, no money, no skill, you can still leverage AI to make money with a side hustle. Or if you're an experienced businessman or investor, and let's say you have 500K sitting on the sidelines and you wanna start a new SaaS company that leverages AI, I also put together some SaaS ideas that I came up with towards the end of this video.
I tried to convince people to slow down, to regulate AI. This was futile.
It's here and it's only gonna get more dangerous and powerful.
Giants are going to walk the earth once more and we're gonna live through that, maybe.
Now, you guys have probably seen like news articles or somewhere on Twitter, a lot of smart people are saying AI is going to replace a lot of jobs. Jordan Peterson, Elon Musk. And honestly, if you ask anybody, I don't think they would disagree. I think one of the funny things about this, and Alex Hormozi said this, but AI didn't come and take all of the labor intensive jobs like we thought it would 10 years ago. No, in fact, it took the creative jobs first. And all of the people that work on the computer and all the people that work from home that write blogs and write copy and create media, those are the people that are in danger. But what my point is we can all agree that AI is going to replace a ton of jobs in the coming years. And so that just means that if you're watching this video, you need to solidify your income and you need to be on the cutting edge of this new technology so that you do not get left behind in the new world that we use AI in. Now, there's one concept that I'm going to explain to you now that I want you guys to keep in the back of your brain while you're watching this entire video. And that concept is value arbitrage. And this is exactly how the app Lenza made $1 million a day profit using value arbitrage. If you don't know what I'm talking about all those people that put the AI avatars on their social media, on their Instagram stories, or on Twitter or whatever. And if you don't know what Lenza is an app that allowed people to upload pictures of themselves, and then Lenza would create AI avatars of those pictures in different formats, like punk or like rock band or in space or retro or whatever. Now, value arbitrage is when you take something that has value, inherent value, and you repackage it or make it more convenient for a certain demographic of people, and then you sell it to those people for more and keep the profit. It's kind of like a digital dropshipping, if that makes it easier to think about. Now, here's an example. There are boring old apartments. Say you go and rent a boring old apartment for $2,000 a month, and then you add all sorts of cool furniture and games inside of that apartment, and then you list it on Airbnb, and you end up making $3,500-$4,000 a month. So the apartment is still the same, but you repackaged it and you're making more money now, and so you have value arbitrage. And another example, and more appropriate example, is Lenza. So Lenza has been around for a while, and what they did was they leveraged the open AI and the free ability to create images using AI. They repackaged it into a convenient app, and it went viral. So the generator, like the actual thing that took your images and turned you into a cartoon version of yourself, that actual tool is free. Anybody can access it. The only thing is it's not as convenient as Lenza made it. So Lenza took the source code for that AI, they put it into their app, they created a front end that was easy to navigate, user-friendly, and then they promoted it, and then, you know, it just became a trend and it went viral. They were making so much money and they had zero overhead. They did not have to pay for this tool, it's completely free. So that's a pretty crazy concept, right? Like taking something for free and selling it for $1 million a day, that's incredible. And it's a brand new technology. If that interests you, this whole video is gonna blow your mind because there are so many different tools that you can leverage for free to make money. And so let's get into it right now. Most of you guys have probably heard of ChatGPT and the explosive increase in the popularity of AI in general over the last couple of weeks. ChatGPT is an AI program that has been trained to use pretty much all of the information available on the internet up until 2021 to answer your questions and execute your requests. With it, you can find answers to just about any question, from book summaries to weird facts to literally correcting your writing or fixing your code, for example. However, this isn't even the most powerful aspect of the program. With this publicly available AI, you can actually create text and images. So this is like what I was saying before. And this ability to generate extremely complex work in such a little amount of time with no errors, virtually no errors, is exactly what smart and fast-acting entrepreneurs were able to capitalize on already. People are already coming up with brilliant ways to use this open source free AI to simplify complex things like email copywriting and sales funnels. On the website acquire.com, many people have already sold not full AI businesses, but also AI business ideas for multiple five-figure sums. And that's crazy if you think about it, because people don't even have to create businesses using this AI. They're literally just coming up with ideas and selling the ideas. So if you have no money and you have no skills, you don't even have to create a business. You can just come up with an idea and go sell your idea. Sit down, drive up to the mountains, I don't know, do something, be alone, like just turn off your phone for like 2 days and be creative and come up with some ideas and then write those ideas down. And then who knows, maybe somebody wants to buy them for 10 grand. And a good example of this is actually Adrian Tuarg. My bad if I butcher that last name. Trust me, bro, I know the feeling. But this is a YouTuber that sold his own AI powered business. And I'm gonna leave a link in the description of his video if you guys wanna go check it out after this video. Going back to ChatGPT, it's pretty crazy if you haven't played with it already. ChatGPT can basically do anything you ask it to do. And it's still pretty new of a tool. As they update it and as it learns, it's going to get smarter and only more efficient. So after asking ChatGPT about the meaning of life and to give me jokes in the context of the Bible and Dr. Seuss, I started to actually get serious and more creative with it. I went to ChatGPT and I asked it to write a trading strategy in PineScript that buys Bitcoin or whatever cryptocurrency anytime the RSI dips below 30, and to sell that asset anytime the RSI goes above 70 on a daily candle. And it did. It gave me this code. I took the code, and with a little bit of adjustments, I was able to upload it to TradingView, backtest the trading strategy, and the trading strategy won 63% of the time, which is pretty crazy. It's literally in 10 seconds, I created a trading strategy that won more than it lost, and it was on my first try. Now, people have taken this concept and have taken it way further. There was a kid that posted a video on YouTube, and he was able to continuously mess with indicators, take indicators from TradingView, mess with the numbers in there, and continuously bump up his percentage profit until he got to the highest number he could, and that number was 17,000 in returns. So this kid was able to come up with a trading bot, leveraging ChatGPT and telling it what to do, and then finally, after I don't know how long, it probably didn't take him that long, he had a bot that made him a 17,000% return on 600 trades. That's crazy. That's insane. That's turning 100K into millions of dollars, or tens of millions of dollars. Anyway, I know you're probably at the point in the video where you're like, okay, that's cool, that's a lot of money, but how can I use this tool? I'm an average everyday guy. How can I make money right now after watching this video? Well, here's just a few examples, and we'll dive into these a little bit more as we go. The first one being email marketing, or honestly, anything to do with words. Any sort of business or any sort of value that has anything to do with words, whether it be sales, whether it be product descriptions, ad copy descriptions, email marketing, blogging, all of that stuff, you can leverage AI and start making money with it immediately. With the rise of AI powered writing, many copywriters are gonna have to decide to let the robots write all of the copy and just edit what comes out and hand it to the clients. This will eventually allow an email marketer, for example, to output literally 10 to 50x the amount that they usually would, and they would literally be able to get weeks worth of work done in minutes. Instead of needing to hire a ton of copywriters that are gonna go party once in a while, that are gonna be late once in a while, that might make an error occasionally, you can just use AI 24/7, no errors. Cheap and free. So if you have any copywriting experience, or if you have no experience and you want to get into copywriting or get into writing emails for companies or emails for people and charging a percent, you could easily leverage OpenAI and you wouldn't even need to hire any staff. And another example is thumbnail design, or really any sort of content creation. Now this is still in the beginning phases, but most big YouTubers employ thumbnail creators to make good thumbnails for their videos. In fact, I've heard rumors that Mr. Beast pays $10,000 per video. And if it were my guess, I'm sure that he's gonna start leveraging AI to help generate some sort of creative or crazy content to use in his thumbnails very soon. With the use of AI and some basic Photoshop skills, now thumbnail creators can make much more creative images and much easier, because they can simply generate random images they want in the thumbnail and not have to worry about spending hours on physically drawing out their graphic designs before editing and so on. So this opens up a new opportunity for people to leverage AI and make new styles of crazy thumbnails that have never been seen on the YouTube platform before that would surely work. Thumbnails that were generated by AI otherwise would have costed hundreds, if not thousands of dollars by designers. So if you are watching this video and you have an eye for art, you can partner up with AI and you can create a design agency for thumbnails that presents or provides extremely creative and high quality thumbnails at a premium to YouTubers. And people like me, I would love to pay for something like that. An important thing to note here is that thumbnail creation is not also absolutely just limited to YouTube. This AI image generation can also drastically increase how efficient things like logo design, 3D rendering for e-commerce products, or even video editing can be. So any sort of media editing or content creation, you can use this in a new creative style. Every established business requires really good customer service, and the usage of AI in this department would make an extreme amount of sense. First of all, an AI can process thousands of more conversations than a human ever could. This will obviously increase the efficiency for how many people you have to hire for customer service for all of you business owners out there. But on top of this, with AI, you can actually pick exactly what tone you would like them to take with the customers, which can make your particular customer service experience more unique and special. And furthermore, AI is much faster than a human at solving logistical issues like missing packages or payment issues or fraudulent issues or something like that. If you leverage AI for customer service, you will effectively dramatically decrease the amount of people you need in your customer service department. And that ultimately will increase your profits. So if you're watching this video and you have a bright idea to be creative and leverage AI to make a customer service bot, or even just hire a coder and create a front-end web page and just hire one person or a VA and create a customer service experience that is unlike any other and offer it to companies that get, you know, hundreds and hundreds of emails a day and charge for it, you can easily turn that into a business and make a ton of money. Now look, the biggest advantage of AI is going to be the speed at which things can be done and the lack of human error. As we speak right now, the quality of the work that comes from the AI might not be exceptional like you would find at the highest level of human skill, but I believe that it will get there. And even if you're watching this video now, you can take what it spits out extremely fast and you can just read through it and edit it and then push it out wherever it needs to go. The amount of time and mental energy you can save is insane. Now, leveraging ChatGPT and even other companies like copy.ai, I'm gonna list some ideas that I came up with that you can turn into businesses right now. So you could start an ad copy agency where you generate ad copy for companies that run a ton of ads on the internet, and you can leverage ChatGPT and you can say, hey, ad description that is more salesy, more persuasive, that targets this demographic, males 25 through 36. Or if you have more money and you want to turn this whole idea into a powerful SaaS that is all automated and it's all just done by the download and by an install, you can do that too. So you can create a Shopify app where people put in a certain ad copy and then you have a setting and it says, hey, this is my target demographic. This is like the style of writing I'm going for. Spit me out 25 different ad copies. And you could copy all of those, split test them in Facebook ads or TikTok ads or whatever, and then you could find a winner. So that would be an interesting SaaS. You could create or start a YouTube script writing agency. So you could write scripts leveraging AI for big YouTubers. You can make them more story-like. You can make them more dramatic. You can have the AI use bigger words or make it sound more professional. And you can create your own agency with your own style and offer that service to big YouTubers. You can obviously have an email marketing agency that is powered by AI. Or if you really wanted, you can have a landing page optimizer or CRO agency where you go into people's websites and you take their text and you rewrite it and you find the best style and you you increase their conversion rate. You could either make an agency or you can create a SaaS out of that. And I know all the people that run CRO agencies are absolutely going to leverage AI very, very soon if they haven't already. If you want to get really creative and fun with it, you can create an email assistant or like a Google Chrome extension plugin that you write an email and then basically you can highlight it, highlight your email, and then like a text box will come up because it's a Chrome extension and you can tell ChatGPT what to do. So say you write an email and it sounds really bad and there's a ton of mistakes, you could say, hey, make this email sound very professional, make it twice as long, and make sure you include this person's name a few times and mention this about them. And then in 10 seconds, ChatGPT will do it for you. So you can make a plugin like that. That's something I just came up with like today on the spot, but it's just another idea that I think would be cool. I would leverage it if I had it. You can use this to do all of your homework for all of your friends, and you can literally charge your friends and not tell them about it. You could be a blog writer or any sort of freelancer that does copy, or you can create an agency or a service around writing a bunch of blogs and delivering like 60 or 100 blogs to people that need them that are trying to rank organically on Google. Again, this is a service I would pay for my agency. You could use this for your social media marketing agency to generate captions for all your Facebook and Instagram posts, or you could make a personalized and automatic social media management tool if you have the money for it. Even something as simple and as stupid as like an AI joke tool. And I think this would be extremely easy to make, but imagine an AI simple joke tool dot like unlimitedjokes.com, and you go into Unlimited Jokes and you type in like, tell me 10 jokes about Joe Biden falling down the stairs. And then it will give you 10 jokes in that context. And then, you know, it'll just give you 10 jokes of anything you tell it to give you a joke about. It'll just give you 10 jokes. You can make it personal. Like, tell me 10 jokes about my mom, Sharon, not knowing how to use her iPad or something like that. And then be like, Sharon does this because of the iPad. You know, like something stupid. Even that would work. Go to acquire.com and sell my idea and make 10 grand. I don't know. Now, those are some ideas. You could also create like a newsletter. And my friend, shout out to my friend Brett for this one. But this is a really good idea. If you create a newsletter and you use ChatGPT, you can create persuasive copy, or you can create any sort of copy that the AI can spit out, and you can put it in a newsletter, and then you can build up subscribers if you get your friends to shout out your newsletter, or you pay for ads or whatever, and you can get sponsors and fill it up, and you can make money with that too. That's an absolutely terrific idea. Now that's a list of some stuff that you guys can go do yourself, but I'm also going to go through some of the businesses and some of the websites that from entrepreneurs that have already leveraged value arbitrage. We're going to go through them a little bit and talk about those. So all of these tools I'm about to go through actually run on the ChatGPT AI program, and they use it for, you know, it's completely free for them. And hopefully as I run through the list, you can see some of the ways that these tools can help you in your business, and hopefully it can spark some creativity. And I also just want to mention really quick, I'm not affiliated with or getting paid by any of these tools. I just found them while doing research. The first tool, and probably the coolest tool to me, is copy.ai. And I mentioned this before, but this tool writes every type of copy you could imagine, from digital ad copy to full email copy to YouTube video description hooks. You can choose a whole range of different tones and describe in great detail what you'd like the copy to be about. With a little bit of editing after generation text, it can be a huge time saver for pretty much anyone with a bit of imagination. And fun fact, I actually used copy.ai and the hook tool on their website to generate the hook for the beginning of this video. So there you go. Another extremely useful tool is sitekick.ai. So this tool automatically generates entire landing pages for products under a minute. Everything from the website design, copy, and code is automatically done for you. This is a great way to just test a whole bunch of different product ideas without needing to spend ridiculous amounts of time and money to get a landing page made every single time. Now, look, I don't know about you, back in the day, you know, I'm a dinosaur. Back in the day when I was dropshipping, when I would test out a product, it was a whole thing. It took me a day to make a landing page, even longer sometimes. I would have to go and do research on the copy. I would have to go find good images. Those days are over, okay? If I was able to make it work back then, having to do all that work, now you have no excuses. Like, you can go and generate a landing page for a product in 1 minute. Hell, I bet there's even AI tools out there that go and find you the best trending or the top selling products by ranking or whatever, like the new top selling products, and they post it on your website and give you a product description with ChatGPT. I bet something like that already exists. My point is you can test products and find products extremely fast. You could probably do this like 20 times a day if you wanted to work that long. Before it took so long, now it's quick, so no excuses. And again, the actual quality of these landing pages is maybe not the best, but it's the framework, it's enough. All you have to do is read through it and make slight edits. AI is definitely starting to break into the mainstream, and it's going to become a very prominent thing in all of our lives. And it's going to happen very, very fast. Like, the way I think about it is, you know, like, they'll say like human evolution is like this, and then like we discovered how to cook, and then like, or we discovered like fire and it went like this, and then we discovered, I don't know, the Industrial Revolution, it was stagnant and then it went like this, and then we went through the internet and then the internet took us like this. Like, this is one of those periods of human history that we are about to go through exponential growth. Like, the amount of time we can save, like how efficient we are able to become as a human species with AI as a tool, is just changed dramatically, and it's going to make us evolve exponentially. Like, we're just gonna go like this. In terms of AI impacting businesses and e-com, I think that we will continue to see an increase in AI-powered customer service systems, copywriting, graphic design, image generation, and much more. I think we're gonna see AI all over e-com, all over businesses. And I can't think of every single creative idea right now on this video. So this is crazy, right? Like, this is another product you can turn into, or another service you can do, or you can just use this yourself. But again, it's just absolutely crazy what this thing can do. I imagine in the very short term future, I don't think this is done yet, but an AI personal virtual assistant, like I mentioned earlier in this video. Imagine you can upload like your credit card information, your preferences. Like, imagine its name is like Aurora. Okay, this is your assistant Aurora, and it knows your card details, it knows your business card, and it knows your personal card. It knows like your favorite foods, it knows what you're allergic to, because it's machine learning. It knows where you want to travel, it knows like the design of the home, the design of the Airbnbs that you like, and you say, hey Aurora, my back hurts, book me a massage for as early as possible. And it knows that your massage is Sharon, and this is where Sharon is, and the soonest that Sharon can do it based on her schedule on the internet is this. Is this okay? Yes, booked, paid, done. Credit card information in there, done. Simple, quick. Hey, Aurora, I'm feeling a little bit down. I wanna go travel somewhere, or I wanna go to this place. Okay, here are three options of hotels or Airbnbs in the style that you like them, in the budget that you like them. Aurora, I'm feeling a little bit baller. I'm feeling like a baller. Let's go up like $100 extra. This is like me typing on my computer. Yeah, let's go like an extra $100 per night or something like that, or whatever. Okay, here are three more options in the style that are a little bit more expensive. Option C, done, booked. Like, this is what's gonna happen. This is crazy. I don't think this is a thing yet, but Lord knows when that tool comes out, I'm gonna be all over it. I will pay good money to have access to that tool. So if one of you people are smart watching this video, that is a $1 billion business for sure. To finish off this video, I think this technology is really, really cool. I think it's fascinating. I think it's scary, but most importantly, I think it's a massive opportunity and we could take advantage of it. So if you're watching this video, I'm speaking to you, and I hope that this video helped you in some sort of way. And if it did, nice. See you guys in the next one. Peace.